This is my final decision. See you in Madrid. Who would you go dancing with? Elina Svitolina, for sure. Actually, I saw her Instagram and she's very good. I'm bad, but she will teach me for sure. Who would you go on holiday with?
I would go with Petra Kvitova because I like to call her as a friend. So she's a very nice person.
Who would you sit next to on a trip to Australia? Definitely Ash Barty, because she can tell me some stories about Australia. Whose telephone contact list would you copy? Naomi Osaka, because she's Japan and for sure she has very interesting people there. Who would you ask to cook for you? Because she's Spanish and I love the food. Who would you like to be like? Karolina Pliskova, because she's top and she's a nice person and I have a great contact with her. Who would you call on a bad day? Okay, Kiki Bertens.